today we have done the signing of an MOU that will see the three parties, the Honorable Air Representative for PIXDOT Division, the Minister of Tourism and Diaspora Relations, Mr. Anthony Mawla, the FFB, and the Ministry of Sports, team up together to see the entire rehabilitation of the Berger Field.
I wanted to do something good for the community, and I put the other two entities together, the Ministry of Youth Sports and E-Governance and the Football Federation of Belize together, and we sat down, we spoke about the project, and that's how it came about. So it's divided equally, and one third from myself as area rep, and I'm using the Community Development Fund, and then Ministry of Youth Sports and E-Governance, since they're responsible for the field, they're going to come up with one third, and then the FFB, the entity that is responsible for football in Belize, will come up with one third.
If we go by what the Prime Minister also mentioned, calling the south side a special zone or a development zone that we want to put it, that will see the PIXDOT area, the Colette area, the Mesopotamia area, the Queen Square area, Lake Independence area, see some major improvements and enhancements where we're going to take some of these overgrown lots, turn them into green spaces, areas where young people can engage, can have positive activity. And yes, sports play a very critical part of putting our young people in positive action.
We have to have that participation from the community in and around the field to help them manage the facilities. And so that's what we're looking at. So we build and the community would manage it and take care of it and take ownership of it per se.
We recently concluded a national strategic plan for the Sports Council, and that will highlight exactly what we're talking about. We can no longer, whenever there's a competition outside to compete, whether it is football, whether it's basketball, whether it's volleyball, whatever sport discipline, come up and just do a quick selection and expect our young people or athletes to do miracles. We must find the right formula, I would want to use it that way, to ensure that these young people can succeed and excel in what they do.
There is a gap there, and so it is critical for us to plug up those gaps and to ensure that sport is at the forefront of our development. We have the talent here. It's just how we mold it and how we give them an opportunity to strive and do better as they progress in their careers.
The long-term goal, of course, is to see that there's a sporting institution in Belize where they can be trained, the academics, but also focus on the discipline so that they can become professionals.
We can get things done and improve the quality of life for all in Belize.